So welcome back to my channel, you guys. Today I'm gonna be showing you my everyday foundation routine, which I'll be using my Morphe foundation. And where is it? I mix the Morphe and the LA Girl one, which the LA Girl one is in the shade light tan. Can you even see it? Yeah. And then the Morphe one, I'm f2.30. Come on, focus. Is it gonna focus? I don't know, but it's that one. And I'm gonna start by priming my face, which is, I'm gonna be using the e.l.f. Poreless Beauty Primer. I'm just gonna place it on these areas. And I usually apply my foundation just going, are you gonna come out or not? Hello? Girl, what the hell? Oh my god. It usually comes out like this. Oh, there we go. I usually just straight on put it like that. And then I'll just grab the LA one right down here. And then I'm just gonna start patting it. If you can hear my mom, I'm sorry. I'm just gonna keep bouncing it. And I make sure I get it all behind my ear. I don't wanna get... So next, I just grabbed my two concealers that I use, which is the Makeup Revolution and the e.l.f. 16 Hour Camo one. The 16 Camo one is medium sand, and the Revolution one is C7, which I usually just place it like this because the e.l.f. one is kind of too bright, so I just have to do a little bit of the e.l.f. one. But I just like how it has full coverage on this one, but I feel like it's too bright, even though I don't know what other shade I would get. With this one, I just make sure I don't put a lot because then my eye looks, whoa. Then I'm just gonna grab my Real Technique sponge. I was just gonna flick it. And I'm just gonna make sure I look up and I start working on this. Like, oh my goodness, what is going on? Like, you can see the e.l.f. one is more. Who the fuck is clapping? I'm gonna just make sure I put more of the, what is it called? The, oh my god, why does my freaking skin look like this on this side? Oh, I hate my skin type. Look, it looks all dried and stuff. I've been using Curology, and it's been making my freaking skin peel so bad. I hate it. I freaking hate it. That's what it is. So now what the fuck? So now that I'm finished with my concealer underneath my eyes, I'm just gonna be grabbing my contour cream, which is in the shade Toast from LA Girl. And I'm gonna be grabbing this new brush that I just bought from Morphe, which is the Morphe E8, and I'm gonna see how it works out with that. Let me see. I will always apply first in my hand. Hopefully I like this one, because I don't like using a brush. I usually like using a... Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna like this. No, I don't think I'm gonna like this. I usually like using a sponge. What the? You see? Like, I don't know. I like using a sponge better than a brush. My nose? Cause... I hope she doesn't play her music though, because she's about to clean her room. You can hear that noise, that's my mom. Her room is right next to my room, so that's what you can hear. But yeah, this is how it's looking. I mean, it all comes together once, you know? Once it's all set with powder and everything, I hope it's just... Whoa. And I'm just gonna be setting my face with the Maybelline Fit Me powder. I usually set it with a sponge. She just fucking put her music on, and she knew I was filming. I'm gonna end up killing her right now. Like, I'm not... I don't know if you can hear it that loud, but what if you do, and I'm gonna have to freaking fast forward this shit. I'm just making sure I set everything, because I'm a really oily ass person, and I'm honestly just trying to set my face with the setting spray, because this area right here does not look right now because of my peeling thing problem, but it's because I was using Corology. Corology likes to play me because it likes to peel my skin, but it's actually really good for your skin. And I'm just gonna go with my butter bronzer and my NYX bronzer, and I'm just gonna be bronzing my face up. I can't believe my mom started putting her freaking music. I don't even want to bronze this side because it's so patchy. But then at the same time, I don't want to be looking like a weird ass person with one side only bronzed up. This better go away before my birthday, because I will not be happy with my makeup at all that day. Carving out my cheeks with this Real Technique sponge. My mom did me dirty. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'm just gonna let that set, and then we'll just come back and spray my face with that Wet n Wild setting thing. I hope this problem goes away because I am not liking it. And then we'll go do our under eyes, and then put some highlight and some lip gloss, and then that'll be it for this video. So now I'm just gonna go ahead with the spray, and I'm gonna pray for this thing to go away. And I usually just grab a sponge and I go back in and I just press my skin with a beauty sponge. I'm not trying to grab this mirror. I usually just go back in my skin and I make sure I press on it. It just makes your makeup come along better. And your makeup looks flawless after this you do. After you do this step, I mean, and I mean, it kind of looks better now that I did this, but I still see the patchiness, like my skin peeling. Why does it do that? Oh, so annoyed. Let's see if I could just go in this sponge. I think I didn't, but yeah, that's what I do after that. I think right now I'm just gonna go in with the highlighter, but I do not know what highlighter, so I'm gonna go in with my Hyper Real Glow MAC highlighter, which I always take this one in the middle, this one right here. And I really sometimes do spray it, but sometimes I don't. But today I don't want to spray it because, I mean, you can see it's still intense without spraying it, so I'm not doing that. Really just keep it natural. I'm just kidding, what the fuck. And then I'm gonna be grabbing some right here on my nose. On my nose. Right here. I usually do it right here. I don't know if I should do it right here, but I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. I always do it, so I might as well do it right now. And now, okay, so now I'm just gonna go in with my under eyes. And it's just gonna be the first shadow I used, which was only two shadows that I used today. And I'm just gonna be putting that right under my... What the fuck, I'm grabbing the freaking thing like this. I'm just doing one shadow, which that's that, and I'm gonna be grabbing a mascara, just doing my lashes from underneath. And that's that. I don't know if I'll find my waterline one, which I doubt it because I always lose it. I think I just found it though. Oh my god, that hurt. Under eye. Ah! Now I'm just going to be adding some lipstick. For this one, I'm just going to be going in with my NYX brown eyeliner and my Morphe True Story lipstick. But I think I'm going to be adding a lip gloss on top of there because I've been wanting to try a lip gloss. So let's see how this goes. So this is the end of the video. I just went and put my lipstick on. But yeah, this is my daily routine for my foundation. And I hope you guys like it. And if you guys want to see different videos on my channel, then just let me know and comment below. But I would appreciate it if you guys like, comment, subscribe to my channel. I don't know why I'm going like this. It looks like I'm fucking praying, which I don't know what the fuck I'm praying for now. Ignore this. It's my cream contour that I put on my hand. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this video and just give it a thumbs up. And thank you for watching. See you guys till the next time. Bye. What the fuck is... I even have foundation on my fingers. What the fuck is this? Peace out.